about President Yoweri Museveni was in Omoro District to attend the Thanksgiving ceremony of Catherine Ramwaka, the Omoro District Woman MP, in an event which was marked with singing and dancing. During the function, the religious leaders from northern Uganda slammed the members of parliament who were advocating for an increase in pay, accusing them of being greedy and going against God's teaching. The leaders were led by the Archbishop of Gulu Diocese, John Baptist Odama.
Somebody said, man made money, but money made man mad. That's true. When your mind is controlled by money, you will never be just, you will never be kind, you will never be clean, you will never be just, peaceful, neither reconciliatory nor promote unity. If this country can do more to help, we build ourselves together. We share the property of this country together.
Looking at blocking evils, theirs will be severe torment.
And the blocking of evils.
And the blocking of evil will finish.
In his speech, President Yoweri Museveni spoke about the achievements and the strides that have been made under the NRM regime for the people in northern Uganda.
You find the tarmac road from Gulu to Bibia, which has never been there, is now there.
You know, you make your lamb mape, happy Gulu, Karcherwa, Bibia, the moment I am no perigolo and woman.
You find the tarmac road from Guluyo all the way to Kitwoman Singo, which was never there before, is now there.
The woman MP in her speech called on to the president to continue supporting the people of Omoro, especially the farmers who need oxen and ox plows or tractors to lift up their agribusiness.
This is my humble appeal that a special consideration be made to Omoro, much as we focus at commercialization of agriculture. It is my humble opinion that you consider Omoro district because of the unique challenges that it has.
Using our program. Because I know the road.